One, two, three, start.
My name is Kakri Prabhupada. My school name is Maharashtra Vidyalaya Bansara. My teacher, class teacher name is Vishnu Guru Sera. Read. The little red hen. A little red hen lived on from with a cat, a dog, and a duck. One day she found a few grains of wheat.
So the wheat, she said, not I said the duck, not I said the cat, not I said the dog.
Very well then, said the little hen.
Red hen.
She said the little red hen, I will. So she told the wheat. After some time, the wheat stalk with a ear full of grain. Who will cut the wheat? Asked the little red hen. Not I said the duck. Not I said the cat. Not I said the dog. Very well then, said the little red hen. I will. So she cut the wheat. Now says she, who will crush the wheat? Now I said the duck, not I said the cat, not I said the dog. Very well then, said the little red hen, I will so soon
crush the wheat.
Then the wheat was crushed, and she said, who will grind the wheat? Not I said the duck, not I said the cat, not I said the dog. Very well then, said the little red hen, I will. So she ground the wheat. When the wheat was ground into
flour,
she said, who will bake the wheat? Not I said the duck, not I said the cat, not I said the dog. Very well then, said the little red hen, I will. And she makes a lovely loaf of bread. Then she said, who will eat the bread?
I will share the duck.
I will share the cat. I will share the dog. No, you won't. Said the little red hen, I will. And she here sits and there are the lovely loaf of bread.
Come and clap. Clap.